This beautiful girl is Lois Lane, A4393258. And Lois is a 2-year-old female white miniature poodle mix who came into the Baldwin Park shelter from Whittier on February 4th. She's a little timid at first, probably a little overwhelmed to find herself here at the shelter. She is a lady after all. But you spend a little time with her and she warms up to you quickly. Claudia, what can you tell us about Lois?
She's a great walker on leash. She is a little timid, but you take that extra 5 minutes to get to know her. She's great. She's a sweetheart. She wants to cuddle. She wants to feel safe. She'll make a great dog for an experienced dog owner. Probably no kids yet, but maybe older
An adult
kids.
Home or a home with older kids.
Exactly.
A senior she'd be great with as well.
Exactly.
So this girl weighs 14 and a half pounds. She'll be great in an apartment, a condo, or a private home, and she's just beautiful. And once her coat grows out, she's going to be quite the head turner. So, and she's great with other dogs as well. So please come on down to the Baldwin Park shelter and meet Lois Lane.